And I can say, I had a chance to meet him often. And every time I found the friendliness, warmth, energy, the President of the United States of America, Mr. Donald Trump. This is extraordinary. This is unprecedented. Friends, as I told you, we have met a few times, and every time he has been the same warm, friendly, accessible, energetic, and full of wit. I admire him for something more: a sense of leadership, a passion for America, a concern for every American, a belief in American future, and a strong resolve to make America great again. And he has already made the American economy strong again. He has achieved much for the United States and for the world. Friends, we in India have connected well with President Trump. The words of candidate Trump, "Ab ki baar Trump Sarkar." Rang loud and clear, and his celebration of Diwali in the White House lit up millions of faces with joy and appreciation. When I met him for the first time, he said to me, "India has a true friend in White House." Your presence here today is great testimony to that. In these years, our two nations have taken their relationship to new heights. Mr. President, this morning in Houston, you can hear the heartbeat of this great partnership in this celebration of the world's two largest democracies. You can feel the strength and depth of human bonds between our two great nations. People are at the heart of all relationships. From Houston to Hyderabad, from Boston to Bengaluru, from Chicago to Shimla, from Los Angeles to Ludhiana, from New Jersey to New Delhi, hundreds of millions are glued to their TV, even though it is rather late on a Sunday night in India. Millions around the world, in different time zones, are with us today. They are witnessing history in the making. Mr. President, you had introduced me to your family in 2017, and today I have the honor to introduce you to my family. Over a billion Indians and people of Indian heritage around the globe. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you my friend, a friend of India, a great American president, Mr. Donald Trump.